Hi guys, my name is Haya Sheikh Shamim Ahmed and today I'm here to talk about this product. It is a product of Henna from Organic Roots. It's absolutely amazing and has great reviews so far. And not only that, but the packaging is also truly amazing and all the details and all the ingredients are mentioned in here. It's absolutely organic and free of any sort of chemicals and it is for all hair types. People who have any sort of sensitive scalp, you can also use it because it is free of any sort of chemicals that can damage your hair. So now I will be telling you on how to use this Henna by Organic Growth. So there are two methods for that. This is the first method of using this product and this is how you will be using it on your hair. So basically you will have to dye your hair with this Henna and that will make your hair turn auburn or red, and then you have to use the indigo shade so that your hair turns brown and in order to get the desired share of hair color. So you'll have to leave the indigo for that specific time period, and the longer you let the indigo shade stay in your hair, the darker the shade will be. So if you want a black shade, so you have to leave the indigo shade in your hair for the maximum time with this Henna. So this is the second method of how to use this Henna. So you have to soak this Henna overnight and then you have to mix water with indigo, and then you have to mix the mixture of indigo and this Henna, the mixture that you have prepared. And if you want more of a red or auburn kind of shade, then you have to add more of Henna. And if you want to have more of a brownish kind of a shade, so you have to add more of indigo. So this is how you will be following up. And if you want more of a darker blackish kind of a shade, then for that you have to do the method one that I was referring to earlier. So this is a great cruelty free and organic product that you can use and that will also not damage your hair. So do give it a try and let us know that how do you feel about this product.